if you had COVID-19, it's probably likely that somebody told you to take zinc, or you have been taking zinc to prevent the infection or with COVID-19. We should know that taking too much zinc sometimes can have side effects, and it's not just normal natural supplements without any consequences. We'll talk about the neurological complications of taking too much zinc. This is your neurologist, Dr. Omar Danoun. Zinc is used to strengthen the immune system and to facilitate the recovery from the anosmia and lack of smell after COVID-19, and it has been used in supplements of zinc deficiency in some patients. However, we should know that zinc gets absorbed in the small intestine, and that area is the area where the copper is also absorbed. And if you take zinc for a long time, this can inhibit and suppress absorption of copper, and that will lead to copper deficiency, and this can be dangerous on the body and the nerves and multiple organs. You can have problems in the peripheral nerves with numbness and tingling, and even sometimes weakness, and it sometimes can affect the spinal cord and cause instability and weakness as well, and sometimes can cause anemia and can cause fatigue, dizziness, and even diarrhea. At the end, I recommend that you take zinc only at the time of infection, between 1 and 4 weeks. And if you recover from COVID-19 and its symptoms, I recommend you stop taking the zinc and don't take it for a long time. And you should not take zinc to prevent the infection of COVID-19. That's what vaccines do. So I don't recommend you take it for a long time because it can cause long-term consequences. And thank you so much for watching. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel to stay up to date on weekly videos about the brain and nerve.